Legend of Total War here, and this is part 10 of the head-to-head campaign with Ashings.
Great. Hello.
Now, we've seen Ashings make a bit of a comeback, largely thanks to me being a dodgy dick.
Yeah, I know.
And we've seen me continue to expand even further.
Do some real cheesy bullshit.
Yep, that's okay. Hey, it's coming your handy as well. Anyway, moving on to your turn.
Alright.
Okay, back to my turn. The stuff where anything interesting happens.
I don't think so.
Okay, the Elabrogis have been defeated. So they're gone.
There are six factions.
Is that right? How many factions are there? So, actually, I should check.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7. Not counting the rebels. Or no, 8, 9,
8. Including ourselves, don't forget. I'm at war with one faction, the German Confederation. It is late September, so next month will be winter, so we probably want to put in for the night.
Not me.
Yeah, I just need to get to these towns quickly as possible, and then...
What, are you talking about taking Helvetia region?
Yes.
It's mine, bitch.
See who gets there first. It'll be winter. Good luck getting up through there.
God damn it.
It'll be winter by the time you get your next turn. Anyway, I've got 9,000 in the bank. I don't know how I got so much money. Ah, that also reminds me.
Because you've been sucking so much dick, they're just paying you off.
Oh, please. I don't need to suck dick anymore. I'm a pimp. I have other people pay me for sucking other people's dick.
Uh-huh. You suck a big dick. Suck a... What? I didn't sound like anything.
Okay, so, for Conti, go to the attributes up here. Yep, I'll offer to join the war against the Verconti. Low chances. Okay, they don't want me to join the war. Why is that? Okay, who else are they at war with? They're at war with the Marini. Okay, then I'll go to the Marini. Whoops. So, Marini. Join the war against the Contii. They say low. What if I pay you some money? Nope. Okay then. Well, I guess we're just gonna have to go to war against Rome.
What? Hold on. What?
You have a choice. You can help your ally or not.
Fuck! I got 20 seconds. My ally.
They're dead. Dead if you help them. Dead if you don't.
There you go. Made my choice.
That way we can at least maintain trade.
Goodbye, Viconti. I'm my last ally in this game. History will remember you when the Romans defeat the Nervii.
Yeah, right.
In time. We will always remember the Viconti.
No, we won't.
I will.
History is written by the victors.
And that means I'll win, so the Viconti will be remembered.
Good, they're showing up. Okay, and this should be the end of them.
No! Viconti!
You've lost them as a client state now anyway.
I know, but... They were my last friends.
Didn't they hate you?
No, we were neutral with each other.
Oh well, sorry. Not really.
Sorry, not really sorry.
Pretty much.
Fuck you.
Okay, this Suindinum, I don't know, I suppose we can wait until next winter winter's over before we...
Are you gonna betray the Marini?
I'm thinking about it.
Because they have the Vienna over here.
I'm seriously considering it.
Yeah, you should. I'm about to take back all my starting regions, which is pretty exciting.
Say that, but less gay.
Pretty exciting.
There you go. Be a man. Oh wait, you're not quite a man yet.
Oh my god.
How uncomfortable would you be if I talked about sex in front of you?
What?
I reckon you'd get all like blushy and shit.
Fuck you.
You're like, oh, sex. Ooh, that's so adult.
No. Hurry up.
Eddie, I'm hurrying.
I'm not fast enough.
Uh-huh.
Do I need to get out the whip here?
Nope. I got it. Alright, let's see here. A lot of food and shit coming out of this territory. That's all good. Developing these territories. Alright, so let me see. What regions... Is there anything that hasn't... That's got an empty slot? Because we can't have that.
Can't have the slums.
Yeah, the slums would be very bad.
Are you raising an army to kill the Senamani, right?
The Senamani? Actually, that's a good point. How much have I got?
I thought you were.
Yeah, I wasn't raising an army. I was just bringing some armies over there. Alright, so yep, that looks good. Still got a bit of money left over to build something. What am I going to build?
Nothing. You don't need nothing.
There we go. Build that. That'll help my economy slightly. And next turn, reduced corruption by 10%. So that sounds great. So that's gonna really increase my
10%.
Income, I think.
10%.
Huh?
That's too much.
Yep. Well, maybe. I don't know. Moving on to your turn. Oh, hang on. Unassigned skills, of course. I thought I got them all. Who's missing? Unassigned skill goes to the guy right up the top. Yes. Or woman, whatever.
Legend doesn't care what sex you are, as long as you can fight.
Pretty much.
As long as you can swing a sword. Yep, let's do it.
Okay, so it became my turn, but for some reason... What happened there?
What?
It said here... Something about Rome, I didn't really read it. Something like...
Go to your mission.
That's what I did. You gain peace. Why did my income actually drop?
Because they're done.
Because I got the new tech, which reduced corruption by 10%, but my income actually dropped. Corruption... Oh, hang on, looking at a dud region there. It's gone down to 69.3%. What's going on here?
The corruption was actually making you money.
No, that's not how it works.
Plot twist.
Okay, whatever. Well, I don't know why my income dropped, but it doesn't matter. There must be some other factors in play, like maybe I recruited a few units, or maybe it's because it's winter now, so I don't get much money from agriculture.
Yeah, that's what happens, because if you go to your buildings and you check winter out, it says minus 30% from agriculture.
Yeah, and I do rely quite heavily on agriculture, so that makes sense. So my income would have increased from taxation, but also decreased by 30%, so yeah. That's okay, next spring, my income should be higher than what it was previously. In addition to that, we can... I don't know. What are we going to do now? Now that we got rid of the Vacontio, it's winter. I could possibly...
You betray your friends.
Disband a few armies, maybe.
No, you should betray
armies
your friends.
That I don't... Yeah. Eventually. Let's see. Those guys over there, are they recruiting? No. I'm not confident that I've got enough to actually take that down, though. In that particular force. The Marini. What do we do about these pieces of duck shit? Let's see. 440. Just want to clear them off. How much money am I making from trade?
Nothing.
No, it's 1,700. I don't know. Maybe we'll just leave it as it is. Maybe
that's
we won't
actually
go
pretty
kill
good.
Those guys.
Wow. 1,700 a turn from them?
From all trade partners.
Oh, okay. I was like, wow.
Good, they're not taking winter attrition. Are they immune to winter? Nope. So what do? I think I might disband this army here. I don't think we need it anymore. That'll save me about 600 cash. Bring them down here. We can now tax this territory.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. Legend. How do you feel about being able to be immune to winter attrition or desert attrition in Attila?
If it's the AI that gets it for over...
No, it's an ability you can get, like, when you beat guys...
No, I don't have a problem with that.
Really? Okay.
Yeah, as long as the AI doesn't cheat. The AI cheats, like, it'll get no attrition, even though it doesn't have the ability.
Hmm.
No point.
I've never seen that. I've always seen them get attrition.
When they walk across snow, they never take attrition.
Really?
Pretty sure.
Hmm.
Like, if they end the turn in attrition, they'll in snow, they'll take attrition, but apart from that, they won't. Okay. So, let's have a look. Let's try and fix up public order, because public order increases taxation. So, in Tolosa, public order is increasing by plus one.
We must have a
mild winter. Wow, what's going on?
Well, when the higher difficulty there is in Attila, the less attrition they get in desert, snow, swamp, and on the sea.
Are you sure?
So the higher. Yeah, that's what it says on the Attila forums.
Yeah, well, I've seen take none, but whatever.
Most cases.
Okay, still a bit of provincial instability. We've got some slaves, buildings. Okay, so we need to improve buildings and stuff. Okay, this region probably could go with...
Oh, what? They also don't get any public order penalty for immigration. No plague. No cost for colonization. Bullshit.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. They just cheat like crazy. So at least Creative Assembly is willing to admit it.
No, it wasn't them that admitted it.
Oh, really?
It's just some guy in the forums.
Yeah.
Looking at all the data files there are and differences I can see.
Okay, I think that's all I can do this turn. I've increased my income to 6,000. 7,000. Just from taxing this territory here for some reason, increased my income drastically, even though I don't make a heap load of money from it. Oh, that's, yeah, whatever. Let's see. There's gonna be something else I can do. Be something. What are you doing? Yep, keep making your way down here.
Just taking your time here, legend.
Well, I've still got 5 minutes. I've still got to make sure everything's all going to be good. Which it looks like it will be, so that's...
There's no guys left that could threaten you.
Okay, let's move on to the next. Hang on, let me just try and get a peace treaty with those guys. I don't think I want to go fight the German Confederation now.
Really? You scared of them?
No, I'm not scared of him. I just want to see if I can get some money out of him.
It's very character of you.
1,500? Good. And I can spend that money on something else. So, help build up my economy just that little bit more so I can field a shit ton of, what are they called? Oathsworn against you.
Oathsworn.
Try and find the most economical building I can. Probably that'd be okay. Let's see what else there is. Improving public order is definitely helpful. There's something. Okay, that'll... But that region's under control. So maybe not. Don't bother with that. Improved horses. Oh no, I do make a lot of money from agriculture when it does come time to it, so... Alright, I've got 4 talents left. Anyway, moving on to your turn.
$4.
Oh, $5.
Wow.
Okay, moving
you could buy like a whole meal at McDonald's for that.
Well, the Atrebates have ended their military access pact with me. Not like I've
ever
won anywhere
through.
Yeah, I've gotten too big. Doesn't matter.
Uh-oh. Fuck you, Morini. Clear war on me.
Okay, back to my turn, and what's going on here? Smith Reborn, good. Gained 120 tribal chiefs, good, so that would have improved my ranking, slightly. Not enough, though. Let's see here. Yep, secure a few more promotions so that we can... If we could just get to this next one here that provides extra public order and tax rate, I really should try and have that maxed out.
You should.
Yes, because that would be very good for me. Also, if you get them to the max rank... He's rank 7. I believe they provide public order to all regions.
What?
He's only 42. And he's invincible, isn't he? So let me just see. I'm just going to rank him up all the way.
Who is?
Budo Gunatos. The guy that's
good
actually...
Good job.
Yeah, he's actually invincible. What?
Good job, pronunciation.
Oh, right. Yeah, I know. Oh, I've used up all of my money, and we didn't quite get him there. Yeah, plus 3 public order per turn, all provinces.
Wow.
So that's worth getting. Heck, oh well.
Wait, you can rank up your main guy, your main general?
Politically.
I can't. I can't give him a promotion. He's the proconsul of Rome, that's enough.
What's his rank, though?
6.
Maybe it's because it's not your turn.
No, I mean... I can see the button, I just can't click it for all the other guys.
It's not your turn. Do it during your turn.
And trust me, all the other guys, I see the button to click it, I just can't click it. For Julius Caesar, though, I can't, there's no button. I can only assassinate him.
Oh, okay. I don't know. What am I doing? Alright, so... Actually made a bit of money. Not made money, but my income's increased. I didn't build anything this turn, though. Okay, I can tax this territory now. For 620. Okay, so now I'm making 8,000 a turn.
Wow.
Yep. Now that we're in a time of peace, relative peace, I'm going
relatively.
Yep, well, it's just to boost my economy up a bit, so that I can totally fuck you up.
Thanks.
Oh, you're very welcome. What are we going to do? I still think I will go kill these people, but I'm just going to wait until spring, I think. I live to serve the people of Gaul. Let's get one more of those. Death in battle, there is no ready for orders. Okay, I've got one territory. It's still not being taxed. Why aren't I taxing it? Extra 375 minus 2 public order, not a big deal. I got an idea. I'll send a spy up there to sabotage these bastards. Okay, I appear to have done everything that I can. Let's just check this
there
one more time.
Go.
So 61%. Good, I actually did get it over there. Let's move on to the next turn.
Alright.
Hang on. Unassigned skill.
My god.
I always forget.
Into my head.
Good, now I've got 8,700 income.
Congratulations.
Money's coming into the Nervii. Just had to consolidate.
Alright.
Yeah. Okay, so it's my turn. Again. Of course.
Oh.
Alright, so I've just been basically taking it easy, letting Ashings get stronger, because otherwise he's just going to be a complete pushover when I get there.
Whatever.
Also, it's a good opportunity for me to make a lot of money. Okay, so this guy here, Bruduognatos, upgrading him to, what is this? To Virgabet, provides extra tax rate for the local province, plus 3 public order to all provinces, extra gravitas, influence for the political party faction-wide, so that's good, and minus 14% all upkeep costs for all land units, his army only, but that's okay. And let's see, how much did that actually increase my income by? About 100, but still, extra public order everywhere, plus 3, because he can't die, he'll get that, that goes no matter what, so that's great. So, I think we're almost at the stage now where we can afford to start recruiting those Oathsworn armies.
Ooh.
Almost there. Just need a little bit more. A little bit more building up some stuff. Things should only get better with time at the moment. Yep, okay, so there's not much I can do. Let me just check ranks. Okay, this person's leveled up. So, grab that. Great.
I didn't know there were birds on the map.
Oh, yeah, whatever. Not important. Good, that drastically increased my income as well, so that's great. Okay, I've still actually got a bit of cash. Can we recruit something? Well, actually, I can start recruiting Mighty Horse. So they should have level 2 horses as well. I don't see the thing there. I don't know. Doesn't matter. I'll still start getting some... Gonna start... Oh, there it is. Yep. Level 2 horses. We're gonna start getting our professional units now.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you better say uh-oh. Okay, moving on.
Not scared of some barbarian hogwash trying to replicate legionnaires.
Yeah, if you say so. Okay, my turn. Sorry, I thought you'd take a bit longer. I was just reading some emails.
There isn't much to do.
Oh, God, I've got so many emails in my inbox.
From what?
What do you think? Comments and new subscribers and things like this?
No one subscribes.
Oh, really? Oh, okay, yeah, sure.
I'll check my channel right now. What do we got?
Okay, so I got 9,579 to spend. This guy's recruiting. Subscribers. Nope. Okay, where's that agent of mine? Where'd he go? There it is. So basically, I'll have it come over here. When's spring? Still got two more turns. No, more than that. Still got a few more turns, yeah. Alright, let's see here. So what else we need to do? That's right, we are recruiting now. Okay. What regions of poor public order? Because those, you can get a big tax increase if we fix up the public order. That doesn't matter. That can be... Oh, whatever, just leave it. Whatever. Let's see here. I don't want this. Wealth from agriculture. We don't even have agriculture. What is that? Oh. Shit, I'll build that.
What? People are so mean in the comments.
Of what?
On episode 2 of our series.
Against you?
Yeah. I think that's the one where I lost the ambush.
Yeah, normally I'd stand up for people that are being picked on by my subs, but deserve it.
Thanks.
Yeah, normally I would have. I'd be like, hey, look, he's trying his best, but I'm just like, no way, you suck.
You heard it here first, everybody.
Even if you win this now, it's all just due to my mercy.
Bullshit.
Just recruiting one of those a turn, really. There's no degree of urgency just yet. Just trying to increase my income as best we can.
6 o'clock. Jesus, we've been doing this for like 4 hours now.
Yeah, okay, moving on to your turn.
Alright.
So... pretty much nothing's going on. Winter's a very peaceful time.
It is. But... that's why it's taking so long.
So, let's see. Early December. Okay, I know I'll be getting a heap load of money come spring. But should I keep building my settlements up or getting that stack going?
Get that stack going.
That stack is primarily going to be made to destroy you.
And when it gets destroyed, it'll just be all more the sweeter.
Oh, jeez. And if you think I'm just bringing one, you're mistaken.
You say
stack. I'm going to bring multiple good stacks.
Doubt it. You won't be able to afford it.
Yeah, well, I'll just disband my other armies as we go.
You still gotta take out the... you have to betray the other guys.
Yeah, it's gonna get done. Don't worry about that. let's see here. Person's at very high rank now. Go with that because it reduces up. Well, hang on, that's not that good. No, it doesn't matter. Alright, let's see. What else is there to do? Don't think there's anything. I just built a couple of things. Alright, let's see. Just having a look here at my armies. Let's see. I don't really know if I should go and attack Vienna. I don't think we need to. Might disband some of my armies.
Shit.
Don't need that one. Okay, do we need still need this guy here? I don't think so. Okay, that did actually negatively affect the public order, but with the income boost that we're getting, we could just reinvest into buildings and fix that right up. Yeah, I think it's time to start getting that stack going. And we've got guys here just standing around doing nothing. What are we going to do with them? Here, why don't you come over here to provide... oh, shit. Provide public order for that settlement. You come over here, provide public order here. Yeah, you took attrition, but whatever. Okay, I think that's all I can do this turn. So let's move on to your turn.
Alright.
My income's jumped to 11,000, by the way. Okay, I think this is the last turn of winter.
Oh, is it?
Let's see, late December, yep, good. So my income should jump again next turn. Alright, it's time.
It's time for what?
It's time for a very good army to arise from the north.
No! Go away.
Okay, because I can afford to recruit and build.
Should I just retreat back to Genoa now?
It's up to you. It'll be a while before I get to you.
Okay.
Okay, so... Also, I'm trying to increase public order, because the thing is, the higher the public order, the more tax we get out of them. So everything is just... We're just getting a snowball effect of improvement. Let's see here. I've still got plenty of food, so I might want to upgrade settlements, because that provides slightly improved income. That's right, I was going to fix this settlement up a bit, but it looks like it's actually under control. Let's do it anyway. I don't even think I need that, but just leave it as it is. Keep that. We want the ballistas. Upgrade that. Yep. So that's being built up. Food from here. Sure, that'll pay for that. Improvements, okay, amount of money. Good. So that's fixing up my less quality regions. There's three regions that are currently not in positive public order, but they are all improving, except for these two. That doesn't matter. Okay, so this one's also importing food, but that's okay. We're fixing that up. Yep, should be fine eventually. Okay, then, I guess, yeah, moving on to you. Oh, let me just check this again. 60... Statesman...
What's the start of this campaign? 58 BC?
Where is this person? Okay, he's Buddha Ignatius. He's... Let me see. I can see why... I now know why you can't upgrade Caesar any further. He's already got his max rank.
There you go.
He's already consul or whatever. Okay, so... Where is he? He's in Versailles. Versailles is down here.
Versailles.
Oh, she's not even standing on it. That's him, right? Yep. I'm going to take him out of this. Let him become a senator or whatever. Statesman for a little while. Yep. Good. Wait, let me just see. Who's their best one here? This statesman here. Cassibelanos. Honor to gods and your ancestors. That's him. Ready for orders. Okay. And... He'll go back to the capital for a few turns, and he'll provide a heapload of influence for our faction. Actually, I should do that with other factions, other people as well. So this guy's will Caxtos. Alright, I might actually upgrade you since I've got the money. Caxtos, where are you? You're in Argot. Where are you? I don't even know where that settlement is. There it is. Okay, so then we stick. Replace him with another... One of the other chiefs, so they're not gaining influence. Ha, these people are starving. That's what I like to see. Stupid Germanic Confederation, go fuck yourself. See if I can get another trade agreement, actually.
Speak quickly and well.
Nope, low chance of success there. Oh, jeez. Phone call coming in. Jeez. Call back later.
Who's there?
I have little gain in wasting the day on you.
That's you from the future.
No, it was my fiancé.
Wow. There you go. Legend. Loves Total War so much.
I'll call it back. It can't possibly be urgent. And she'll probably send me a text.
Why couldn't it?
Okay, moving on to your turn. Oh, hang on. There's a skill person. Of course, it's always a skill.
She's like, I met this guy. His name's Ashings. He's too cool.
He's prepubescent. Moving on to your turn. Okay then, let's have a look here. So, Okay, it's spring, and my income didn't actually increase by much at all. I mean, by like 200. Okay, so how much money am I making from the Cinemani? Because I think it's time for them to die. The Cinemani, which one are they? These ones here, I'm making 340 from them. Ready for battle. Yeah, I think it's time for them to die. If this sabotage works, then they die. Sabotage. Good, they die. Both of these armies can get that. She just sent me a message saying that Telstra's having problems. Yeah, I think we already know that.
What's having problems?
Telstra, the internet service provider.
Oh. Yes.
Well, internet's working at the moment, but, oh, well, I don't actually mind Telstra. They've been pretty good.
Get new ones. Get a new one.
No, I tried other ones. These guys have been the best so far. They'll probably try and run away. Bastards. But they're starving now. And we don't need both of these armies. Okay, I'm gonna take this druid, bring it over here. And then say goodbye. Oh, hang on. Actually, I probably shouldn't have done that. Let's finish these Cinemani off first. Actually, what am I doing? I should go and take them down as well. The Marini, because they look like they're going to be a pain in the ass. Okay, I'm going to try and cut these guys off. Don't let them get to Lexovion. Doesn't matter if they attack us even when we're in force march, we'll be fine. Okay, so we've taken Suin Dinum. Let's have a look here. So, they've got a huge amount of mining income from there. We don't want that, because we don't get much money from mining anyway. Let's convert this to Shrine of Agriculture shit. That's a level 4 settlement, so that's... Well, there's no downside to that grain estate. Just provides 9 food, growth, wealth. It's all good. Awesome. No downsides. Okay, and over here... Yep. What are we doing next? Okay, so need to keep recruiting. Yep. Okay, and then it's time for the first loads of non-general Oathsworns coming in. And I feel like I can take my time because you still haven't got your shit together.
Ugh. How do you know that? The plan's back in motion! We're going! No.
Yeah, right. Well, I've got armies on your border, so even if you try to attack me, you're going to have a hard time. In fact, I know exactly the thing that'll slow you right down.
What?
Oh, just a bit of sabotage here and there.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, look at your Legio 2.
What the fuck? It'll fuck right off.
Oh, yeah. I gotta love that. Okay, I've still got plenty of money. What else am I gonna purchase?
I'm gonna be back in action in 2 turns. I don't know what you're expecting to do out of that.
Of course, I can sabotage you every single turn.
Fuck you.
Plus, you're not gonna be able to move very far. And you're still gonna pay full upkeep for them. Okay, moving on to your turn. Oh, hang on. Of course, there's always some fucker that needs an upgrade. The men here, men. Yep. Moving on.
There's not much going on.
Yep. Well, not much for you. My turn again. We've been burning 3 turns lately. Anyway, the Cinemani, they attacked and...
I know, we might actually finish this tonight. Although I do only have like 2 more hours left.
Yeah. Okay, well... If it makes you feel any better, I'm halfway through my Doom stack.
There you go. I said, there you go.
Yep.
And the thing is, they also have through. Are you talking about just one Doom stack?
Just one Doom stack.
Oh, jeez. You're probably going to need like 4 BB.
Well, considering I can just sabotage you as well.
Fuck you.
Okay, so let's have a look here. See, I'm aiming for that, but that'll take 20 turns to get to that additional reduced corruption penalties. That provides public order for all settlements, but that's not really that important. What about the text over here? Let's see here. So let's see. Cultural conversion, that's not overly important. Yeah, some fairly expensive and not very useful text right now. I'm just going to go for that. Need to reduce corruption, that's essential. That's really where I'm going to make a lot of money. Okay, so the Marini. What are we going to do about them? They hate me. They're unfriendly. Why is that? Expansionism, mostly. Treaties with Rome. They don't like the fact that I do treaties with you. The Atrebates, they like me. Join the Confederation. Friend. Okay, what if I just... Rather than... Then actually do a war against these guys. What if we force them to join a confederation? I'd happily pay them my entire income.
What?
No, they won't accept it. We have to fight them. If we want to do any damage to them, we got to fight them. Okay. Need to get our guys moving over to that area. Okay, should be able to smash the Marini. No problem.
Oh,
that'll teach them for disliking me. Huh?
I can't believe you're gonna kill them.
Why not? They're in my way. I don't want any loose ends. While I'm smashing you.
I'm thinking. It's boring. Boring legend.
Whatever. It's temporary. I'm actually having fun on this. I do love crushing people.
Because you control the entire fucking map.
Yeah. Okay, so... Right, back to buildings. Let's have a look here. Income's increasing and decreasing over time. What?
It's just the beeping. The beep.
Yeah, I know. It's just my phone. Get over it. Just because I get contacted from time to time. You don't really know what that's like, do you?
Wow. Fuck off.
Okay, I'd rather have wealth from all sources than just from agriculture. But I don't really need that, so I don't bother. Okay, we can actually get the Chieftain's Hold now. That provides wealth from subsistence apart from... Yeah, that's
cool.
Good. We can get one of those in settlements instead of that. I don't need that there. Get that instead. Been waiting for that. That's good. Lead. Yeah. Just get it. I don't get much money from mining, but it's not too bad. Grab that. That's all good. Let's see here. Okay, there's one region that still has bad public order, but it's improving very quickly. So that's good. That should really fix it up very quickly. I can grow the settlement, but I got no money, so we'll move on to your turn. Okay, increase in rank, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Everything's looking pretty good. No, don't care about gravitas, it's all good. So my influence should be increasing, right? Oh yeah, it is, slowly. That's better than nothing. Okay, I need to get to get to the Marini territories. What's this here? That's one of their stacks. All right, I got an idea. They're not going to be able to get away from that. Okay, that there is a fleet. They're not going to be able to do anything with that. Alright. Time to declare war on the Marini.
Uh-oh.
Okay, because they won't join the Confederacy, we'll declare war on them. I'm already unreliable, so it doesn't matter.
Are the Atrebates joining the war with you?
I didn't ask them to.
Oh, well.
And I think they're only a defensive alliance.
Are you gonna kill them immediately? I assume.
Not straight away. What I'm thinking is actually, if we can defeat this army here. Yep, that was defeated. I can't chase after it. They're actually quite close to Bagacum.
Bagacum.
Then we need to take Vienne. Oh shit.
What?
Oh, double shit. This perhaps was a bad idea. I didn't exactly prepare very well.
Boom! You got fucked. GG. It's over. You lost.
Not that bad. Let's just see. Because they would have lost a fair amount of power from that. Not them.
There's a good pull. You have the ear of my people. Do not waste.
No, that was a bad move overall.
Yeah,
I should have waited. I was a bit too impetuous on that one. Not a big deal, but not exactly my finest moment.
Well,
and we'll need a new general here. Get this guy in.
I have actually 0% corruption.
Fantastic. All these armies near Bibractate, that's a problem. I need to also hire another army here. I'll hire another Elder Chief guy, because I want them to stay in the capital. Yep, all good, grab him. Stick him in, and we'll need to hire a whole bunch of mercenaries, I think. Unfortunately. I think I need to hire a few more. It doesn't matter if the cost, I can't have them take us over. Ah, doesn't matter. Get to attack them. Because they were too close to my settlement. Good. Good, good, good. And this guy gets a level up. We won't disband him because those guys are still there and we need someone to go take out Vienna. Force march them, actually, because we can. Let's just see. Can we get a peace treaty with them now?
Come.
Now, it still says low, so... oh, whatever. Shut up.
Just okay. Dying over here. No big deal.
Yeah, shut up. Quit dying. Just shut up. Okay, grab all them. They'll be able to defend Bagakum if it's under attack.
Such a good person, legend. Legend. Person of the year. 2K15.
Person of the year. That's not what I'm trying to go for.
What are you going for, legend?
Villain of the year.
Not even. Not that good of a villain.
Oh, get real.
5 out of 10.
Better than 0 out of 10 with you.
No, like an 8 out of 10 with me. Not for villain, but for hero. For underdog.
Yeah, definitely. You're definitely underdog of the year. I'll give you that. What do we got over here again? Oh, whatever. Okay, this can be upgraded, so... yep, grab that.
Take your time, legend. It's not like...
yeah, it's not like I've only got, like, 20 times more settlements than you do. Plus, I've been responsible for, like, taking out everyone.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what happened to my income? It went way down. Oh, because of all those mercenaries.
Too bad.
That's okay. Let me see my trade income. What is it? Yeah, it's gone down a little bit, but that's okay. Alright, so moving on to your turn.
Alright.
Oh, hang on. There's still the skills.
I always forget about that. Not even surprised anymore.
I always forget about that. There you go. Moving on.
Alright. A real sword.
Okay, so one of my agents were hindered by one of your agents.
They're fucking leaving. How can I help? I think. Oh no! Oh,
failed.
Oh, did he get killed? Did he get killed?
No, just failed.
Oh, damn it. Alright, this is next time it's your turn. That's it. We're done.
What?
For this session.
Okay, whatever. Yeah, they're sending the Navy out that way, I see.
But wait, what Navy?
Oh, the Marini.
Oh. Are they pissed at you?
A little bit. I did declare war on them. Totally backstabbed them. But,
no big deal.
No big deal, yeah.
just some hogwash tribe.
That's what they are. Okay, Marini, let's see here. We go. Peace treaty. High. Joint confederation. Low. Offer to give some money. Offer.
Nope.
That much. Moderate. Okay, I can probably do it because this will clear up all of their units as well. Hang on. I think they've still got a few armies. If I go and finish them off, I can't reach him. Yeah, I can't reach them, so I have to just accept this. That's okay. This will actually save me a lot of money eventually. Okay, so, yep, there's that. Join the Confederation. And then offer to pay 3,500. Accepted, and they're all gone.
Oh, god damn it.
Okay, my income will drop if I don't bloody disband most of these armies. Now, you know what the funny thing is? Next up to defeat are the Atrebates.
You're just gonna kill every other guy, and then the last three guys are gonna be the Nemetes, the German Confederation, and me.
Pretty much. Okay, so that was done. Yeah, come stand over here.
I'm gonna be the last light in the darkness.
Well, the last candle. If that's what you think, you go right ahead. There's not much left, is there? Okay, corruption-wise, 68. Like, I think we've hit the floor.
What do you mean, the floor?
As in, it's increased as far as it's going to go.
Oh, yeah, probably.
I don't have enough money to produce a full stack of Oathsworn. So right now, didn't I have some mercenaries I need to disband over here? Yep, so that'll free up some cash. Good, that's 11,000. Okay, this will bring me to 11,883. This is my income now. Keep some buffer states near you. I'm not going to bother about those two Germanic tribes. They can get fucked. Okay, so these...
I'm not going to take them.
These two allies of mine. They're next to be shit. Next to be fucked up are them. Might as well sabotage one of them now. See if we can just, I don't know, do a bit of damage to them at all. Good, successful. Because we can't send that one in just yet. In fact, what we'll do is we'll merge some of these guys. And I'll just recruit some new ones to fill in the gaps. In addition to that, I'll also hire a new general. Why are they all free? Oh, these are all my guys that are disbanded recently. Okay, Caxtus, you're coming back. Just in case. Always good to have another general, just in case.
You know, today I was planning on recording another episode of something else.
Like, oh, yeah?
Nope.
Hey, you can go whenever you fucking want.
That's why I'm going soon-ish after this turn of mine and then yours, then we'll end it.
Yep, that sounds fine.
So I can go eat something and not die.
Righto. Whatever you need to do. Let's see here. How do we go with...
We can probably finish this up sometime this week.
Yeah, probably. Or do you think you can still win?
Yeah, my boat off the coast of Oceanus Britannicus is actually dropping a nuke on you right now.
Oh, so. Really? Yeah, I figured as much. Okay.
Let's move on to your turn. Everyone's just gonna skip all these episodes until they get to the Battle of Genoa.
I don't know.
That's what I would do.
There's a bit of stuff going on over here on my side.
Oh, yeah, so exciting.
Moving on to your turn. Okay, guys, so back to my turn, and we're approaching the end of the video, as you can probably tell, but before we end it, we're going to finish off the Atrebates. Obviously, I don't need a reputation anymore, and they are providing me with an income of 363, so I do not feel like I need them anymore.
So we're going to be down to the final four factions?
Yep, or something like that. So I'm just having a look here. My current corruption is 68.6, so let's just see if it increases after I've dealt with these guys. First thing I want to do, though, sabotage... this army. so it doesn't show up to the battlefield. Good, succeeded. Okay, then we attack Nemesis. Oh, right, I'm at war. I'm not at war with them yet. Okay, do that. Okay, still doesn't give me great odds. Well, that's just one army, though. Okay, you come in over here. What are the odds now? Odds are better, but I would actually like it to be a bit better than that. So, there's still plenty of mercenaries we can hire. Just to get that a little bit closer. Okay, there we go. Much better. 76% remaining force. And then we just need to hunt down that other army, because it's not showing up.
So, we're still at the final fight.
Okay, good. So the army that was mostly damaged was the one that's not going to be able to move. Yeah, they're not gone just yet.
That's good. I live to serve the
people of Gaul. Just give me a moment. Yeah, they're gone.
Oh, shit. There you go.
There you go. Okay, so let's just see if my corruption has increased. Yes, it has, so we haven't floored it yet. Went up to 69%. Still, my income's still much higher. Also, now I no longer need these armies, so I'll take this druid out. Send it back to the recruitment center.
I can't believe it. This campaign's come to an end soonishly.
I don't need these armies anymore. Send them back. Don't need them. They're not defending or doing anything to help. The public order here will improve in time. We do not require this. Get rid of it. Don't require this. We need public order. Wow, 9. Shit. Okay, grab that. Grab that. Okay, so my income now is 15,545.
What the fuck?
Damn right. Okay. Okay, gonna recruit 3 Oathsworn from here. That gives it a full stack, but we need... Where do I get my artillery from?
Nowhere. You don't need it. You don't need artillery.
Yeah, sure I do. If we're going to take down the walls of Genoa, we're going to...
What you need is you just need a bunch of naked swords. And then throw them at the walls.
Okay, so this guy will recruit my... Recruit the things that we need. Start sending them down, but we still need more stacks. We're not done here yet. Actually,
how many stacks are you going to get?
I don't know, as many as I can afford. Why not? I want you to feel absolutely helpless against the Horde. No, can't recruit any more just yet. There's still a few turns before we do anything with that. Okay, so I've still got a few bit of money left over. What to do with it? I don't feel like I need that. I don't know. Doesn't matter. I won't bother with it just yet. It provides a little bit of extra income with that. It's a bit better, because it also increases wealth from all sources. Public order's all good. See, if we go Rose Murta here, that increases wealth by 4%. So it's probably better. And I'm just about out of cash. Let's see if there's anything else we can do. Yep, over here, build... No, can't build that. Convert this to... Chieftain's Halt. Okay, hang on. Let's just see here. What gives the least amount of money? That one. Okay, so that's the end of this episode, guys. So like and subscribe. Part 11's next, and don't forget to visit me on Facebook. And if you want, you can go visit Ashings, but yeah. Whatever.
Visit my way better channel.
Yeah, right.
Supreme.
It's very soon until Ashings is completely wiped out by us, I'd say, because
season finale.
The Doom stacks are coming in. And he's still... Look, watch this. He's still just completely... Oh, I'm out of money. Doesn't matter. I was going to sabotage your army again. But I'll just settle with hiding.
There you go.
Anyway, guys. Like I said, later, fuckers.